into lat pulses. So coming here, we're pulsing back with our weights. And then from there, we're going into our kneeling lat pulses. I'm holding both ones, really focusing on drawing those shoulder blades down, core tight, pulsing back. Good, opening up that chest. You got 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1.